Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So in part two, we are going to style bright faux leather items. Let's do this guys, it's a fun one. Because of the fact that this particular dress has a cold shoulder detail, this is as statement as this particular piece could get. It's in a bright color, it has a very striking detail, so keep it fun and simple. This piece is about 10 years plus years now, and it has really served me throughout my fall and winter season. It adds really great texture to the look, and most importantly, because the faux leather piece is very lightweight, it really keeps you warm because yay, we are stepping outside again. We are getting dressed up and it's very exciting. I really love the richness and the style of this particular dress. Oh, this is such an amazing piece. If only it was in the right fabric. So unlike the dress, the bag and the coat are real leather, and the coat was thrifted several years ago. It's, yeah, as I've mentioned, a favorite that I bring out every single fall. Sorry to interrupt guys, but just a quick note.
Hi guys, if you just so happen to just click on my video, you are new, please click the red subscribe button.
So here they are guys, if you click on these buttons, you'll be part of my channel and you'll be notified when I post new videos. And most importantly guys, it's free. Thank you so much for subscribing. Love ya. Let's get back to the video. I know what you're saying about this piece. This is not color, right? But wait for it. So here is where you incorporate your color, and I love this color combo, guys. Ah, it's a wow for me.